So students, we will discuss that what are the market or product development strategies. Now, the first thing you must remember is that what is the aim of these product development strategies? Definitely the market product development strategy is actually concerned with developing the new product. You have no product, you are trying to develop the new product. Secondly, you are concerned with modifying the existing product and then offering these product into current or the new marketing. So here I have discussed either you have no product, you are developing the product and introducing it into new market, or you have the existing product, but you are modifying this product and then introducing this modified product into a new or the current market. Now, definitely, what is the purpose of these development strategies? The ultimate purpose is to enhance the growth. And why you use the strategies? Because you are having the little or the low opportunity for the growth in an organization's existing market. You are having less sales, you are having less profit. So you develop the product development strategies. Now, what are the three common strategies which are in our society? First is the market penetration. In market penetration, what you try to increase the sales of your products. You try to increase the sales of existing product in the existing market. So existing product in existing market. Now, what is the market development? In market development, it means you are developing a new market. Now, in market penetration, you were having the market and you were penetrating it. You were introducing, you were developing the strategies for your existing product in the existing market. Now, in market development, you have to develop the market for your product. You are actually launching an existing product in a new market. Now, what is product development or diversification? Product development means you are developing a new product. It means you are introducing a new product in a new market. So, students, these are the three common strategies which are used in the product development.